Is this all real? Or is it just happening inside my head?
Of course it's happening inside your head, Harry. Why should that mean that it's not real?
In Life of Pi, written by Jan Martel, the lines of reality and fiction are destroyed. Pi supposedly lives in a lifeboat with a zebra, a hyena, an orangutan, and a Bengal tiger. Distracted by Martel's incredible imagery, the reader almost believes the novel to be true. Another element of fiction was the island that Pi found to be carnivorous. Even in our modern world today, the answer is still no. Another important element of postmodernism is distrust and skepticism of Western philosophy and technology. Pi uses basic survival techniques on the lifeboat, instead of advanced technology or reason. When a modern invention like a ship breaks down, Pi must react to the assumed certainty of science, and he becomes skeptical. In Life of Pi, Jan Martel explores multiculturalism, another element of postmodernism. He shows multiculturalism through Pi's religious diversity. Pi finds God and truth in Hinduism, Islam, and Christianity. In this postmodern world, no one truth or one reason can be perfect. Rather, there is a focus on many truths found throughout the world. Although Pi was so devoted to his three religions, the tragedy of the sinking caused him to question his faith. In the capitalist world we live in, faith can be lost easily by economic trouble and other matters of a modern world. ¶¶